Try not to get worried, try not to turn on to problems that upset you. Well, don't you know everything's alright? Yes, everything's fine.
And I think I shall sleep well tonight. Let the world turn without me tonight.
Close your eyes, close your eyes, and forget all about us tonight. I don't know how to love him, what to do.
Every to sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this song is leading to, I want to make it with you. Time will tell. If you believe the things that I do, and we'll see it through. Life can be short or long. Love can be right or wrong. And if I chose the one I with you, I really think that we could make it, girl.
This better come on. My parents better get here. Everybody, my side's empty over there.
Any worries that she's going to actually show up?
She'll be here. She's probably already here.
All right. Hey, Dwayne, now what kind of advice have you been sharing with Tom?
He's been awful nervous all day. Every time somebody says something, he like jumps. He busted his lip on the door. He cut himself shaving. So I think if he just stays in one piece, he'll be all right.
There's no fingernails left.
Let's see your fingernails.
Not that bad. Come on now.
He's been chewing them down.
A little bit there, that's all.
No, I'm keeping him under control, I guess. He's a little nervous now, though.
Kevin, I don't know. I hope John's ready. John can't turn back now. He can't turn back. It's too late.
John,
too
you're
late.
Looking good.
Thank you very much.
Looks fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah, it looks fantastic. Yeah. Oh, man. I like it.
I think we're ready, man.
See your hair?
We're ready.
Yeah. I don't know. Something is there. I feel like I'm missing something.
Something is just not right.
Don't make the guys hold your arm, just the girls. It's the only thing I've heard so far. So I think it should be fine.
Any advice for Steve?
I'm just happy to be here, and I'm trying to do the best I can for the team, and good Lord willing, everything will fall into place.
That's right, we're heading.
I'm worried about three things.
Okay.
I'm worried about tripping on that step.
Okay.
I'm worried about not walking in front of the usher right, and doing something totally ridiculous in front of everybody,
Uh-huh.
And I'm worried about seeing this on 60 Minutes.
Okay.
Well, that's who I am. Right.
May the Lord bless you and guard you. May the Lord be with you and be gracious unto you.
Am I
coming
in?
Say last.
Oh,
yeah,
I
get
it.
Oh,
this
person. Gotcha. See any grapes?
Wait, I brought nail polish. Yeah.
Why did that bother you? You took my space in me. Never mind, play a trick on me. Who is to blame? I can't wake up, that's what I keep telling myself. I'm not playing. No shame in losing control. I'm cracking the best what the doctors keep telling me. I keep screaming, no one's been. Why should I give a one hour win for the bad guy? I keep screaming, one's been.
Thank you.
Tell y'all, how many of y'all saw that TV show Monday on the telly called Cracked Up? It was a movie about people on cocaine and crack. Yeah, well, I knew a girl that was something like that. She lived in D.C., and I called her Cocaine Kareem to say she was bugged out. So I'm going to let my rap do the talking for me, and y'all sit back and listen up real close so you don't miss a word of what I'm saying to y'all, right? Do it, Ruth. Cocaine Kareem, turn up a little bit. Cocaine Kareem, now bring it, bust it. Cocaine Kareem was a junkie from Southeast Ross. She ain't done, not fun, the girl was washed. So you can ask Rainy or homegirl Sherelle. She was broke beyond repair, Miss Jordan was there. And when she turned 15, yo, she ran away. I guess she learned about life the real hard way. I'm wearing funky fresh clothes for the fellas to see. A busting Gucci, the leather, and gold jewelry. Yeah, she made plenty money, but she gave to get. A selling drugs and love, you better bet. But she was thrown and prone to make it on her own. But dealing life alone wouldn't make her known. By the butchers, the pimp, cracked up when people that are drugged, not worth 2 cents. Nah, 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 you could measure or even treasure the thought that cocaine became her pleasure. Because of what she took a hit, she could not quit. She was hooked like a fish in a drug green net. Cocaine Kareem. Dumb girl Kareem. Yo, I met
met her one day, and I thought she was whack. And I knew she was a hustler, so I couldn't hold back from saying what I wanted about her. And her approach reminded me of a big cockroach crawling up for some food, being sneaky and shy. But I caught her with the rage before she got by. She said, oh, hello, baby, how do you do? I said, girl, don't take me for some kind of fool, cause you're a stone-cold hustler, and you better slow down. Karina, he is gonna melt and gonna shake you down. You better take my advice, put the cocaine back, get the head out the clouds, come down off the crack. Girls, don't be stupid, and don't be bold. You got to keep the act together, say no to drugs. And if you wanna live a nice, quiet life, you got to do yourself a favor, don't do drugs, all right? And she turned and said, in a real mean voice, mind your business, I can do what I want. Cocaine Karina. Dumb girl Karina. Sudden, sudden, boom, bop, Karina Vine. God, and always high, she had a pipe for a friend that she called B.I. Now B.I. was nice, but he was no friend. He was a stupid knucklehead just blowing smoke to Karina. Stay home alone, never answer the phone. And she choked his smoke in the twilight zone. He cracked her up and drug her down, cause she was nothing but a zombie in a cocaine town. Now B.I. was on the slick. He could tell her what to do, and yo, guess what next? She started robbing and stealing to support her habit. And if you ask me, she was a silly rabbit. Went up to the mirror, said, who is that? Then the mirror cracked up and said, you're Miss Crack. Now this girl was broke, beyond repair. I said her mother didn't want her, and the pusher didn't care. For some dumb reason, she thought she was ahead, but she put her big foot in her mouth instead. She lost her car, her house, and all her rights, and crazy cocaine made her lose her life. A 36, 5, 24, 7. Karina had to have it like a dog that's begging, so she bought it on credit and couldn't pay. Then the pushers came to find her and they blew her away. Karina. Now no more Karina or all her dreams, cause she couldn't get far on drugs, you see. She had one thing to say, go before she died, as she wiped her face and dried her eyes. She said, you wanna know why I called the pipe B.I.? Cause I knew he wouldn't kill me and say bye-bye, cocaine Karina. All right, that's cocaine Karina. I hope y'all caught the message in that. Now, before I go, I want y'all to rock a rap. I want y'all to rap with me. Y'all wanna do that? All right, let me bring Kim and Dia. Get a bit of water here for you. All right, now, let me set it up for you. Now, if you happen to be on the street, and a drug dealer comes up to you and tries to sell you some cocaine coke, or you happen to be somewhere, and the person next to you is doing cocaine, and they try to pass it to you, this is what I want y'all to say. Repeat after me. Say, no coke for me.
No coke for me.
Unless it's cocaine free.
Unless it's cocaine free.
A cherry coke, please.
A cherry coke, please.
It's much more tasty.
Much more tasty.
A no coke for me.
No coke for me.
Unless it's cocaine free.
Unless it's cocaine free.
A cherry coke, please.
Cherry coke, please.
It's much more tasty.
Much more tasty.
Now I'll take a cherry coke because I don't smoke coke. I take a cherry coke, a cherry coke. Please I take a cherry coke because I don't smoke coke. I take a cherry coke. I don't smoke coke. I take a cherry coke. A cherry coke. I take a cherry coke because I don't smoke coke. I take a cherry coke. A cherry coke because sometimes you feel like a raisin and act like a nut. But if you mess with the cocaine crack, y'all, then it'll crack you up. I said now. Sometimes you feel like a raisin and act like a nut. But if you mess with the cocaine crack, y'all, then it'll crack you up. Now I said show enough, y'all say show enough. I said show enough, y'all say
show
enough. I said show enough. Y'all say show enough. So I said it's all up to you whether or not you do the do. And if you do, you're like, well, show me. This is why you should not do drugs. it up to me. So now don't you be stupid and don't you be bugged. You got to get your act together, say no with the drugs. Because if you want to live a nice quiet life, you got to do yourself a favor. Don't do drugs, all right? Show no. Thank y'all. I'll see y'all later.
Say about Kevin, that's why I was talking about men, young men. This young man, I've had him since about the ninth grade, but he was playing football. I went out on the football field and got him. He is now dancing and professionally modeling with the Ruth Shelton Dancers and Models. So you see, young men, if you have talent, you can do it. Thanks, Kevin Hutt. Diet, cherry, coach, he said. So I'm saying all that to say this. This is the kind of person I'm looking for. You do those things, don't even bother. Don't even bother. None of these people do drugs. None of them smoke. All of them have an average. That's why they're out of class. And I want you to give these people also a big hand. Thank you. Going on. Since we couldn't do the love scene today because, as I said, those are people. You see, let me tell you something about these people. Because you never know where I am. I could be up at the people's drugstore. And I see you up there doing something, I'll say, come here, I want to ask you something. Willie came over to the house one day to work. And he brought his little sister with him. They're sisters and brothers. And she was just humming. So I said, I want you to sing something for me. And from that day to this, she's only 13. Only 13. I want you to know, you will be hearing a lot from her. This is sister-brother act, Tanya Blunt and Willie Blunt. They're going to do a spiritual number tonight that will take the roof off of the house. Thank you.
Okay, chaps, take it from the top.
A little of that out, but we wanted you to see part of our finale, which is Control. It's done by Kevin Love. We want you to see part of our finale, which is Control, and we certainly hope you will come back tonight or Saturday night at Superman at 7:30 and see the whole show, Control. Now, of course, they're not in costumes because they didn't know they were going to do this today. They didn't bring any costumes. So that's the way I am. I'll spring anything on you. None of these girls are in costumes, but that's all right. You may have to dance like this one day. Control. We also have, I have a wee company. We have some four. Thank you.
A big hand, because you were very, very good. As I said previously, I will be in touch with your...